What's up guys, welcome to SK Defense TV. Today I am going to show military power comparison between United States and Russia. We know actually America and Russia most powerful two countries in the world. Okay friends, let's go. United States are global rank 1 and Russia global rank 2. 9,226,675 square kilometer total area of United States and 17,098,242 square kilometer total area of Russia. Total population United States 329,256,465 and Russia 142,122,776. Active personnel United States 1,358,193 and Russia 1,013,628. Reserve personnel United States 860,000 and Russia 2,572,500. Tank strength United States 6,287 and Russia 21,932. Fighting vehicles United States 39,223 and Russia 50,049. Self artillery United States 992 and Russia 6,083. Towed artillery United States 864, Russia 4,465. Rocket projector United States 1,056 and Russia 3,860. Total aircraft United States 13,398 and Russia 4,078. Fighter aircraft United States 2,362 and Russia 869. Attack aircraft United States 2,831 and Russia 1,459. Total helicopters 5,760 and Russia 1,485. Attack helicopter United States 971, Russia 514. Trainer aircraft United States 2,853 and Russia 494. Total naval assets United States 415, Russia 352. Frigates United States 22 and Russia 30. Destroyers United States 68 and Russia 30. Corvettes United States 15 and Russia 82. Patrol craft United States 13, Russia 45. Mine warfare craft United States 11 and Russia 47. Aircraft carriers United States 24 and Russia only 1. Submarines United States 68 and Russia 56. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe the channel.